Hey, so I'm Raja. This is downtown Boston. Man, later for New York, Boston. Oh, I'm fresh. Waffle King, where? That's me. Right on. I'm gonna have to stop back here. Just so I can look like I'm from Boston, right? Old school. Who knows about that? Who knows about that? What? Like almost just for nostalgia, but I want to see other stuff. That's fresh. Guess you gotta really leave a place to appreciate it, right? Trippy. Is that where that's coming from? Mm-hmm. Our place is closed. That used to be something. Like a bookstore. Boston doesn't read.
It's hot in Boston, and it's funny because it's not like Portland hot, right? It's like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like less humidity, it's just heat. It's almost closer to Arizona heat. I mean, it's humid here, but it's not as humid as it's been in Portland these last few days when it's been like 105 on average. I don't know, it's kind of nice. Maybe I'm used to it. I don't know what happened to that.
Hey, Les, you're in Boston, you've been here. Oh, the gold spot. So, yeah, when I was 16,
right, I used to come up in this place and, like, try to haggle for gold, like big dookie gold bracelets and gold rings and stuff. I had this fat Mercedes-Benz ring that I got from this place.
So this place is fresh, right? Jewelry exchange.
They let, like, a lot of teenage kids come in to try to haggle them down, right? And so I got this dookie gold Mercedes-Benz ring. And my sister was like, "You got a Mercedes?" Anyways.
Wendy's. I ate there once. Oh, this is downtown Boston. Anyways, camera's saying I'm out of time. Peace, y'all. Roger, Africa World Tour continues.